What is the R value of spray foam insulation? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to be talking about the R value of spray foam insulation. Now, before we get into this topic, please do me a favor, go below, hit that thumbs up button for us. Thank you. So to quickly answer that question, what is the R value of spray foam? It can range anywhere from 3.1 per inch to 7.1 per inch. Now, there's a lot of things that come into play on what determines where you fall in that range. What formula? What brand? Is it open cell or is it closed cell? And so there's a lot of things to consider. Keep that in mind. But generically speaking, if you're looking at an R value for spray foam, anywhere between 3.1 and 7.1 can be expected. So something to keep in mind is that R value in no way measures or takes into account air seal. And that's very, very important because heat travels much faster through air movement than it does through conduction or physical contact, which is what R value measures. So if we think about R value and how it's taken, is if we have an insulation material, for example, a heat source is put on one side of that material. And we see how long it takes for the heat to get through to the other side of that material, and that's how we get our R value. See how much heat is resisted from getting through that material. But remember, air seal is crucial, and we talk about establishing your building envelope anytime you're trying to insulate a structure, and that's very, very important. Like we said, if we're comparing heat transfer, it's going to move much faster through air than through conduction. One last thing I'd like to leave you with is this. If we think back 25 years in the construction industry, all we had to go off of was R value. There wasn't really a good, reliable material out there that provided an air seal every time. Well, that has changed. If we look at spray foam, we know for a fact it does provide that air seal. It can establish that building envelope by itself. Now, if we think about this in another light, consider 25 years ago, if you were to go for a weekend trip, you would take your phone, you would take a pager, you would take a camera, maybe even a laptop to get some work done. Versus if you go on a trip now, all you have to do is take your smartphone. It has all of those capabilities, and quite frankly, it can do all of those jobs better than any of those devices 25 years ago. Spray foam has done the same thing. Technology in building materials has advanced, and spray foam is that new advancement. It is the smartphone of that industry. So if you're looking at building materials and comparing which one is best, yes, you should look at R value, and thermal resistance is important. But keep in mind, spray foam does so many other jobs as well. If you want to learn more about the R value of spray foam insulation, go to the link below. Also, please subscribe to this channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.